You put your hands together for the Lord of Lords, the King of Kings. Hallelujah. Now there's a song I want you to sing together. Very simple, because we're here to celebrate Jesus. This song sounds like this. Celebrate Jesus. Come on. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. He is Lord. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. He is Lord. I think one more time. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. He is Lord. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord. Everybody, come on, celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hey.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus,
He is Lord.
Celebrate Jesus.
Come on, y'all.
Celebrate Jesus.
Come on, celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
One more time. Come on, celebrate Him.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hey.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
Let's celebrate. Jesus.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hey, yeah.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus. He is Lord.
I said celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate the King of Kings. He's Lord. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord. Everybody come on, celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
Come on, celebrate, yeah.
Celebrate Jesus.
Celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
One more time.
Lord.
Come on, celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hey.
Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
Come on, just celebrate.
Celebrate Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Celebrate Jesus.
Oh.
Celebrate Jesus, He is Lord.
Come on, put your hands together for the Lord, because He's worthy of our praises. We are here to celebrate our King. Yeah. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Come on, say, come on.
You are the mighty God,
yeah.
The great I am.
Hallelujah,
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 hallelujah.
Say,
the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah.
You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah, hallelujah. You are the mighty God, how great I am. Hallelujah. Somebody say, you are the
mighty God, the great I am.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah,
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Now let's go like this.
Hallelujah.
I told you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, Lalabara. I told you. Hallelujah. Come on, somebody say, hey,
Lalabara.
I told you.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah,
hallelujah. Come on,
hallelujah.
Come on, one more time.
Hallelujah,
I told you. Come on, somebody praise his name.
Hallelujah.
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 Oh, oh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
One more time, one more time. Hey.
Hallelujah.
Say hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Somebody who is here this evening to celebrate Jesus, shout hallelujah. You know and you know that Jesus is the reason for the season. Shout hallelujah. Why not wave your hands to heaven and begin to bless his holy name? Thank him that you are alive to witness another Christmas carol. The Lord kept you alive to witness that of 2020. By his grace and mercy, you are alive again to witness carol 2021. Give him all glory and honor that he alone deserves. Bless his holy name. Our God is good. Amen. To God be the glory, great things he has done. So love the world that
he gave us his son. Who will dare his life now atonement for sin?
Lord, we say thank you. Thank you, Lord, for keeping us since the carol 2020. Thank you, Lord, for preserving our lives to witness the carol 2021. Father, we give you all glory in the name of Jesus. Lord, as we celebrate Jesus, who is the reason for the season tonight, oh God, Father, we ask, O God, that your glory will overshadow us in the name of Jesus. We declare this carol service open in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus Christ's mighty name, we have prayed. Shout hallelujah, somebody. Say to your neighbor, Merry Christmas to you. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I can't hear somebody praising the Lord. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Christmas Carol 2021. Please put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. If you are happy to be here, shout yay. Hallelujah. You know, Christmas is actually best enjoyed by children. How many people agree with me? Do you agree? Okay, I'll show you an example. Men, are there men in the house? Men, please shout hallelujah. Are there women in the house? Women, please shout hallelujah. Are there children in the house? Are there children in the house? Children, please shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah! Praise the Lord! Put your hands together for Jesus! Amen! Ladies and gentlemen, we will start with the first Bible reading of today. And it will be taken by our brother Ifeanyi Ofuegbu. Please put your hands together for him.
Good evening, church. Our first Bible reading today is taken from the book of Luke, chapter 2, from verse 1 to 7. And it reads, "And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling cloths, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn." May the Lord add more blessings to the reading of his word in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. At this time, we'd like to invite the choir for the congregational hymn. We'll be taking two hymns. The first one is "See Amid the Winter Snow," and the second one is "O Come, Emmanuel." Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Now, this is we'd like everybody to stand on their feet and sing this song with us as we start now. Thank you. Thank you.
better than that. Please put your hands together for the choir. Somebody shout hallelujah. Please, you may have your seat. At this time, we're going to be having a special presentation. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I can hear noise to my left. Children, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Please turn to someone on your left and your right and wish them a Merry Christmas. Praise the Lord. Right now, we are going to be inviting Ose Ahume Ikeloa to come and give us a special presentation. Please put your hands together for her as she comes. Keep clapping, keep clapping. Praise the Lord. Presenting for us. Tonight is a night for children and teenagers because they own Christmas. Please put your hands together for David Alamutu. Please keep clapping as he comes. David Alamutu. Thank you. Lord. Please put your hands together for David Alamutu and Ebube Chukwukeme. Please keep clapping for them. Ladies and gentlemen, if these children do not use their resources in church, I don't know where else they will use it. Please put your hands together for them. Praise the Lord. By the grace of God, they will grow to be greater than the best of the saxophonists we have today. In Jesus' name. Next, we have to minister to us all the way from City of Greatness. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me as we welcome Brother Jimmy Agbage.
Of a year we get together just to celebrate with one another the gift of God to the world in the Son Jesus Christ. What a pleasure it is to praise our King Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy of a season. Let's give him praise. He deserves it. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy of a season. Let's give praise to him. He deserves it. Oh, 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 oh. Unto us a child was born. Unto us a son was given. Jesus died on the cross so that I could live again. Unto us a child was born. Unto us a son was given. Jesus died on the cross so that I could live again. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy of a season. Let's give praise to him. He deserves it. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy of a glory. Let's give praise to him. He deserves it. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy of a season. Let's give praise to him. It is absent. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason to deceive me. He is so worthy. Let's give praise to him. It is absent. Jesus, the he is so worthy of a. Let's give praise to him. It is absent. Jesus, the reason for the season. No other reason. He is so worthy of a. Let's give praise to him, he deserves it.
Praise the Lord. Lord. Jesus is the reason for this season. Please put your hands together for Brother Jimmy. The teens choir. Teens choir, are you ready? Teens choir, are you ready? Okay, while we wait for the teens choir, praise the Lord. Children, praise the Lord. While we wait for the teens choir, we'll take our second Bible reading. Our second Bible reading will be taken by Deaconess Ogubanwo. Please put your hands together for her.
Shout hallelujah. Are you happy to be here tonight? Yeah, we thank God for everything. The second Bible reading for this Christmas carol is taken from the book of St. Luke, chapter 2, verses 8 to 20. Luke, chapter 2, verses 8 to 20. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were so afraid. Verse 10. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. Verse 12. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. 15. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, let us now go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord had made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. 17. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning the child. And all they that heard it wondered at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. The last verse, verse 20. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them. May the Lord bless the reading of his words in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.
Please put your hands together for our deaconess. God bless you, ma. Ladies and gentlemen, my brothers and my sisters, to minister to us tonight at this time is the future of Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, if these children do not minister Jesus Christ to us today, I don't know what they will be doing tomorrow. It gladdens my heart that they are using their talent and their resources in the church. Please join me and put your hands together as we welcome the teens choir.
son deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will come a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? When you kiss your little baby, you kiss the face of the Mary. Did you know? Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know? See, the deaf will hear, the dead will live again. The lame will leap, the dumb will speak, the praises of the Lamb.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy is God of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day rule the nation?
Did you know that your baby boy is heaven's perfect lamb? This little child you're holding is the
in Bethlehem in Israel, this blessed babe was born, laid within. through Satan's power, and we were gone astray. Your tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Your tidings of comfort and joy.
Gentlemen, my brothers and sisters, please do me a favor. Stand on your feet and put your hands together for the future of the church, for the future of Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, if we put the word in these children will take over the world. Put your hands together for the teens choir. Please have your seats. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm blown away already. Coming from the teens church, please watch out. There is hope for Nigeria. In Jesus' name. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, I'd like to invite the choir for the next set of congregational hymns. There are two congregational hymns. The first one is O Little Town of Bethlehem, and the second one is While Shepherds Watch Their Flocks by Night. Thank you.
Let's sit down, everybody. We can sit down now.
Observe the age-long tradition of standing while it is done. So wherever you are seated in the congregation, may I please ask you to stand while we sing the Hallelujah Chorus to the King of Kings. Thank you very much.
Hallelujah.
Lord of Lords.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
And he shall reign forever and ever and ever. King of kings and Lord of lords. King of kings and Lord of lords. And he shall reign forever and ever. Forever and ever. Hallelujah, hallelujah,
celebrate this beautiful choir. Okay. All right, and can you please help me celebrate my good friend on the organ, Ayodej? Thank you very much. Kabiyesi Hosanna. Kabiyesi Hosanna.
Thank you. chiye o oluwa o wo gope wo gbari awa omo re wo gbari awa omo re. Jesus Christ, Oba Oru, Angeli Loru, Eba Wali, Eyi Jesus Christ, Oba Oru,
Ebega,
Eyi Jesus, Eyi Oba Loru,
Eyi Jesus Christ,
Oba.
Hosanna, oh, and Jesus Christ, oh, my good.
Hosanna, and Jesus Christ, oh, my good.
Hosanna, oh, and Jesus Christ, oh, my good.
Hosanna, oh, and Jesus Christ, oh, my good.
Hosanna, 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 Hosanna.
feet, rise and give it to Jesus. Stand on your feet, give it to Jesus. Give it to Jesus. Celebrate the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Almighty, the All-Powerful, the reason for the season, the reason for this. Keep clapping, keep clapping, keep clapping, keep clapping. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord. I said, let somebody make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Let somebody make a joyful noise unto the Lord. Some of us are still sitting down. I thought everybody will stand and celebrate the Almighty. Celebrate the newborn King. Is that all you can do? Is that all you can do? I thought somebody will roar a shout. Somebody will roar hallelujah. Somebody will roar hallelujah. Amen. I was surprised that nobody was dancing to that melodious, what do you call it? Let's celebrate the choir. Let's celebrate the choir. Let's celebrate the choir. How do you see it? Cocastic? Fantastical Mundo? Wish for them. Put your hands together one more time. Hallelujah. Well, choir have done their own. It's my turn to do my own. Let somebody shout hallelujah. You want to hear my special number? Where are the drummers? Where is the talking drummer? It's my turn to do my own. Are you ready to dance? I say, are you ready to dance? After all, if you don't dance to choir, oh, you dance to my own. Can I have some backup? Keresi Messi Tumadeo. Hey, yo, hey, yo. Efi Josi.
Keresi Messi Tumadeo.
Do you know what they call Ijo? I'm not seeing your dancing steps. That's my own special number. Put your hand together for him one more time. And wave your hand and let's worship the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the one who was, the one who is, the one who is to come. Let's celebrate him. He deserves to be praised. He deserves to be adored. He deserves to be magnified. It has been awesome. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worship. And so our Heavenly Father, indeed you are the reason for our gathering. You are the reason for the season. We say your name be exalted in the name of Jesus. Lord, even as we go into your word, exalt us briefly in the name of Jesus. And Lord, make us partaker of the eternal joy, of the eternal praise. Thank you, mighty Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we have worship. Once again, can I hear your amen loud and clear? Let's be seated. I don't want to waste our time at all, because the reason for this season is what you see us doing here tonight. Amen. Children, can I have absolute silence? Children, teachers, help us control the children. Amen, somebody. Let me celebrate all those that have performed so far. Let's put our hand together for Jesus. For my daughter that did the special presentation. And of course, the duet of Ebube and Alamotu, and also
the Teens Choir and Brother Obaje, praise the Lord, and of course the choir that is smoking this night. Hello, is the choir smoking this night? Keep it up. If you can keep it up like this, very soon we'll be in US together. The way you are saying it, I'm suspecting you, because I'm suspecting you that if you go there, you may not come back. Let somebody shout hallelujah. Praise the Lord. The theme for this year's Christmas carol is eternal joy. Born for what? Eternal joy. Born for eternal joy. And our Bible reading is taken from the book of Luke chapter 2. I'll just read from verse 8 to 14. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were so afraid. And the angel said unto them, fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling cloths, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards men. Beloveds, our theme for this month is, it shall end in praise. Amen. Only one person said amen to that. Amen. Brethren, it shall end in praise has several implications depending on the perspective that you are looking at it. For instance, for the one passing through challenges, is a prophetic declaration that will end in praise. Also, looking at the entire year 2021, it can also be a prophetic declaration to somebody that the fellow is ending the year in praise. But the greatest of it all is how you and I end our life. Will you eventually end your life in praise or in condemnation? And that's why the reason for our celebration is the Savior that is born for our eternal joy. The Savior is born that we can all end our destiny, our journey here on earth in praise. And that's why everything about Christ is praise. The very day he was born, the angels of God heralded his birth. His birth was announced to shepherds. And as soon as the announcement was made, the Bible says, hosts of heaven join in praising the Almighty God. Why? Because of the eternal praise that is going to happen to mankind. And that is why the day you become saved, you are to go and show forth his praise. According to 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9. He said, but ye are not chosen. He said, but ye are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood,
an holy nation, a peculiar people, that ye should show forth the praise of him who had called you. The one who had called you is the Savior that is born. His birth symbolizes joy and praise, so that mankind may end in praise. Brethren, many might be eating and drinking at this season, but this season is a season of reflection. Jesus was born for a purpose, and the purpose is you and I may end in praise. Our life may end in praise. Not just the situation, not just the year, but that the totality of our life here on earth, we do what? We end in praise. And that is why if you read Revelation chapter 19 verse 5 to 9, he said, and a voice came out of the throne saying, praise our God, all ye his servants, and ye that fear him, both small and great. And I heard, as it were, the voice of a great multitude, and at the voice of many waters, and at the voice of mighty thundering, saying, hallelujah, for the Lord God omnipotent do what? Reigning. Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife had made herself ready, and to her was granted that she should be arrayed in fine linen, clean and white, for the fine linen is the righteousness of saints. Praise the Lord. And he said unto me, write, blessed are they which are called unto the marriage supper of the Lamb. And he said unto me, these are the true sayings of God. For as many that are genuinely saved, the plan, the eternal plan of God is that you will end your life in praise. You will join the host of multitude of saints that will sing hallelujah. Little wonder the choir reminded us of the hallelujah chorus. Do you know why we stand when the hallelujah chorus is being rendered? Because that is going to be our eternal song. My prayer for you tonight is that you will not end your life in condemnation. You will end your life in praise. Sir, for you to end your life, the journey of your life in praise, that is why the King is born, for eternal joy. Are you here tonight? You have not known him as your Savior. Sir, ma, take a decision tonight. Take a decision tonight that your life, I mean the totality of your life, must end in praise. It must end in praise. You must embrace the one that is born so that your life can end in praise. Bow down your head. Everybody bow down your head. If you are outside, you are inside, bow down your head. Are you here tonight? You just heard that, oh, they are having Christmas carol. And you say, oh, let me go there and rejoice. Brethren, it is possible for you to rejoice now because it's Christmas. But will you be part of the eternal joy? That is the reflection tonight. Will you be part of the eternal joy? Christ is born as Savior so that we can have eternal joy. If you are here tonight, you've not surrendered your life to King, you've not declared him as your personal Lord and Savior, or you have done so before and you are backslided, but tonight, because of the word that you have also heard tonight, reminding you one more time the purpose why the eternal King is born, and you want to say, Lord, save my soul tonight. Lord, I want to be part of the eternal joy. You are the only one to just wave your hand to heaven. You just lift up your right hand and just wave it to heaven. God bless you, sir. God bless you, ma. If you are raising the hand, just raise it above your head. God bless you, sir. Is anyone outside or inside? Children, I can see your hand. Few. Amen. Is anyone like that? Is anyone like that? Okay, shall we rise? Shall we all rise? One more time, I pray for somebody here tonight. You will end your life in eternal praise. You will not end it in eternal condemnation. So shall we all please stand as you just lift up your two hands to heaven and just say this prayer with me and say, Lord Jesus, you can do better. Say, Lord Jesus, I want to end my life in praise. I want to be part of the multitude that will sing hallelujah. Oh God, my Father, for the rest of my life, sustain me in righteousness. Sustain me in holiness. Can you go ahead and talk to the Almighty God? Can you go ahead and talk to the Almighty God? Ask the Lord to sustain you in righteousness and in holiness. Talk to the Almighty God. Mazopa le masantaliane. Talk to the Almighty God.
Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let's be in that same attitude. Let's stretch our hands out to our daddy and pray for him. He has, you know, watered our life. Let's just bless him. Let's pray for him that what he has preached to us tonight will not stand against him in the mighty name of Jesus. That he will finish well, he will finish strong in the mighty name of Jesus. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let somebody shout hallelujah. If you're happy to be here tonight, shout hallelujah. Offering time. Offering time. Man, I know City of Light will be a very distinct note. Please, offering time is blessing time. Praise the Lord. Please, if you don't have every loop, you can signify to the ushers. Remember what Malachi said, chapter 3. Read it down, and you will see what God says about tithe and offering. Just give it, try the Almighty God, and He's going to replenish all our pockets in the mighty name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Lord, you are good and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
You are good and your mercy is forever.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
the Lord. Praise the Lord. Everlasting Father, we bless your holy name. We thank you, O Lord, for the offering of tonight. Let it be used even for the work of the Lord in the mighty name of Jesus. Even on this earth in the mighty name of Jesus. And every pocket that has given, replenish it in hundredfold in the mighty name of Jesus. We will not lack in the mighty name of Jesus. Devourer will not enter even our finances in the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Let somebody shout hallelujah.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Let the joyful shout a thunderous hallelujah. Let's listen to the following announcement. Tomorrow, Good Morning Holy Spirit continue. As you come, you will surely end in praise in the name of Jesus. Also, tomorrow evening, we'll be having our Bible study by 6:30 p.m. Let's come and dig deep into the Word of God. On Wednesday, it's House Fellowship by 7 p.m. for those that are having their own House Fellowship on Wednesday. And on Thursday, we have Faith Clinic by 6:30 p.m. On Saturday, which is Christmas Day, is our service. Our service will be taking place at Police College. Our service will be taking place at Police College. Ministry is our Father in the Lord, that is E.A. Adeboye. As you go, the Lord will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Also, on Sunday, we'll be having our three services here, as usual. We'll be having our service here on Sunday, and it's going to be three services. The first is 7:30 a.m., the second service is 9 a.m., the third is 11 a.m., and in between the third, second and third, we have Sunday school. Let us come, and as you come to this program, the Lord will bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Your life will not remain the same in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Ladies and gentlemen, to the glory of God, we will end this month in praise. Ladies and gentlemen, by the grace of God, we shall end this year in praise. Most importantly, by the grace of God, we shall end our lives in eternal praise. If you believe that, please put your hands together for Jesus. Right about this time, I'm going to call to minister to us, the owners of Christmas. You cannot own Christmas more than a child. It's not possible. You see, the thing about us adults, when it is Christmas time, you start calculating whether you have money, you don't have money. That determines your Christmas. But you see, for children, my daughter started singing Christmas hymns since August. And I looked at her, I was like, ha, August. It doesn't matter what is happening around them. They are happy. Once it comes to, from October, November, they have started singing. So you are on your own if you don't join their train. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time to read our third Bible reading, I like to call a child. Please put your hands together for Teniola Alamutu.
The second Bible reading will be taken from Isaiah chapter 9, verse 6 to 7. And it says, "For a child has been born to us, a son has been given to us, and the rulership will rest on his shoulder. His name will be called Wonderful Counsel, Almighty God, Eternal Father, Prince of Peace." 7. To increase of his rulership and to praise to peace, there will be no end on the throne of David and on his kingdom, in order to establish it firmly and to sustain it through justice and righteousness from now on and forever. The zeal of Jehovah of armies will do this. Thank you. And may the Lord bless the reading of this word. And may God bless all of you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Please put your hands together. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite to minister to us all the way from Children's Church. Ladies and gentlemen, their outfit alone has said it all. They are ready for Christmas. Please put your hands together as we welcome the Children's Church Choir.
Thank you. dawn, Christ the everlasting Lord, late in time, behold him come, offspring of a virgin's womb. Veiled in flesh, the God had seen, hail the
praises for ye within this place. And we true love and brotherhood each other now embrace. This holy tide of Christmas all others doth embrace. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. Comfort and joy, oh tidings of comfort and joy.
Let all we dare. praise his holy name. Christ is the Lord. Oh, praise his name forever. His power and glory be the more proclaimed. He is power.
He is power
and glory the more proclaimed.
He is power and glory. Hey, for more proclaim.
More proclaim.
Hallelujah. Somebody praise the Lord. Now this one, I don't want you to dull yourselves for this one. You want to stand up and dance. This one is Ninja, our own way. Let's go. Okay.
Christmas, my Jesus gave to me
G-R-S-E.
salvation, food and feast. On the seventh day of Christmas, a gift gave to me.
He lit me up.
He lit me up.
He lit me up.
He lit me up. On the ninth day of Christmas, my kids are get to me. Open me lion, open me logo, open me in my leopon. Aye, I need perfume. On the 10th day of Christmas, my kids are dead to me.
And he gave me life.
Now I dey shine, shine, shine. On the 11th day of Christmas, my kids are dead to me.
One, two, three, a countable blessing. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, a countable blessing. Oh.
On the 12th day of Christmas, my Jesus gave to me. Blessings on endings, glory and honor, peace on heaven, and everlasting life. Full and free, salvation, full and free. On the blessings of ending, glory and honor, peace of mind, and everlasting life. Full and free, salvation, full and free.
Oh, Papa, he
sisters, that can only come from the best choir in this side of town. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the City of Light Choir. Go ahead, put your hands together. Put your hands together for the best choir this side of town. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Ladies and gentlemen, it's Christmas. It's the best time of the year. It's the colorful time of the year. It's the giving time of the year. Ladies and gentlemen, if you have nothing to celebrate, you have to celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Please put your hands together for Jesus. Praise the Lord. At this time, we'd like to call on the head of Department of Light Publications to take the final Bible reading. Please join me as I welcome Brother John Obanya.
Let somebody shout hallelujah. The Bible reading is taken from Matthew chapter 2, verse 1 to 12. Matthew chapter 2, verse 1 to 12. Be blessed as you listen. Now, when Jesus was born in Bethlehem of Judah, in the days of Herod the king, behold, there came wise men from the east to Jerusalem, saying, where is he that is born king of Jews? For we have seen his star in the east, and are come to worship him. When Herod the king had heard these things, he was troubled, and all Jerusalem with him. And when he had gathered all the chief priests and scribes of the people together, he demanded of them where Christ should be born. And they said unto him, in Bethlehem of Judah. For thus it is written by the prophet, and thou, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are not the least among the princes of Judah, for out of thee shall come a governor that shall rule my people Israel. And when Herod, when he had privily called, the wise men, inquired of them diligently what time the star appeared. And he sent them to Bethlehem and said, go and search diligently for the young child. And when you have found him, bring me word again, that I may come and worship him also. And when they had heard the king that departed, lo, the star which they saw in the east went before them. It came and stood over where the young child was. When they saw the star, they rejoiced with exceeding great joy. And when they were come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary, his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they opened their treasures, they presented unto him gifts, gold, frankincense, and myrrh. 12, the last verse. And being warned of God in a dream that they should not return to Herod, they departed into their own country another way. May the Lord bless the reading in the mighty name of Jesus.
Praise the Lord. Praise the mighty Jesus.
I say, praise the mighty Jesus. You will agree with me that it has been wonderful. And everything that has beginning must have what? An end. And as such, we want to take the last congregational hymn, Silent Night. Praise the Lord. Bear with us. The light may not be able to go around, but if you have one, or you are wearing something with light, then praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Engineers, we are going to rely on you to sing from the screen because it is silent night. Shall we rise? You can on the light of your telephone. You can use your phone and on the light of your phone, the touch light of your phone. Amen. 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 1 minute. 1 minute. Sorry about that. If you don't have light, if the touch light of your phone is not too bright, let somebody shout hallelujah. On the touch light of your phone and raise it up. That is light. Praise the Lord. You can on the light of your telephone. So you can start all over again. Can you go around and wish somebody Christmas? The celebration continue. You dance home and you end in praise in the name of Jesus. Over to you, choir. Let's go into proper celebration. Proper celebration.
Olorun to todu Olorun ba